You're the vet?
I am.
For the past 10 years, I've been hearing these incidents spread out in the north, the west of the country.
You think it's the work of an individual, like a serial killer, but with baby cows?
You know, if you weren't an English fella, you probably would have said something.
What the fuck is that?
I don't want you or any vets like you coming near my cows again.